Carlson. You can reach me on my cell phone at 541-206-8341 if you have any questions. Today we're going to be looking at a 2023 Sunseeker 3050 SF. This thing is equipped with Helwig sway control. It's got the upgraded springs and the suspension. Makes for a very smooth ride. It's going to be on the Ford 450 chassis with the V8. And then we'll take a look at the storage compartments down below. So first off, you have your propane. Very easy to fill right here. Up top, we're going to have a TV. And I like how it's under the awning, so you don't have to worry about the glare. You got the upgraded JBL sound speakers outside. Here's going to be a little storage. It's got the truck bed liner in there, so it's very easy to clean. This is going to be your hot water heater, furnace. You got two outlets right here. Two more storage compartments. There's your other one. Here's your potable water if you do dry camping. And then here is your pass-through storage. So if you got folding chairs, tables, fishing poles, anything like that, they'll all fit in here. You got motion sensor lights, so it lights up at night. All right, and taking a look around the back, we got the backup camera, nice window in the bedroom, lets in a lot of natural light. And then around here, we've got the cable hookup and also your service cord hookup. They use the slim rack in their slides, which is nice because it's flexible. Here's another view of the pass through. This is gonna be your wet bay. Got the outdoor shower, your city water connection, and your flush, and then the drains are gonna be up in there. It's nice that they're up in there because you don't have to worry about knocking them on the ground or anything like that. Your gas fill. There's gonna be some more storage along the bottom. Another really neat feature that I like that they added is a trash compartment. And I'll show you inside, but you got a nice trash chute, so there's a designated compartment for it, very easy to take out. Gonna have some more storage down here. And then up here, we've got the 4000 Onan generator. It's gonna be a gasoline generator. Here you've got your side view cameras, so when you turn on your blinker, you know what's next to you. Nice big extended mirrors. Very clean front cap. This Ford looks really nice. All right, let's take a look inside. Again, my name's Lauren. If you have any questions, please call me at 541-206-8341. All right, so when you first go inside, what you're gonna see is the automatic leveling control pad. So nice and easy, you just need to press a button. It's also got the battery disconnect. This is a little motion sensor light. This is for the solar on top. This is for your awning, and this is for some lights. We also do have a technician that'll spend hours with you teaching you how to use everything. All right, so up top, we've got the cab over bed, which is nice for the kids. And then also we have the TV on the arm so you can position it how you want right across from the sofa. So that's a good position for that. You got the booth that makes into a bed, of course. Storage underneath. This is a curtain to go over the front. Nice big windows that open up fully. Really good storage up here. All right, moving into the kitchen. We got a wireless phone charging pad. This is the trash chute I told you I'd tell you more about. It's in a good position. Nice big farm style sink, stainless steel. You get a residential sprayer. Spray the kids if you need to. let's see here. And just really good overall storage around. You got some outlets up top with some light switches. You got an LED strip light right here. Good counter space in this model. Gonna have a 3-burner gas stove. And then they gave you a convection oven instead of a microwave, so you have more storage areas. All right, you got a little flip up extra counter space if you need it. Over on this side, you're gonna have the refrigerator and the pantry. Got a fantastic fan over the kitchen area, keep it well ventilated. And then here you got your slider door. So if you have guests over and you want to shut off the bedroom and bathroom area, just like that. Nice big solid door, tucks away easily. All right, now we're into the bathroom. You got great counter space. Sink. See your medicine cabinets that open up. Very good lighting in here. Nice big deep drawers. All right, moving into the bedroom. This thing has tons of closet space. So if you're taking the longer trips, this would be a good Class C for you guys. Nice family oriented vehicle, lots of storage, lots of sleeping areas. You got some reader lights by the bed with USB ports in them. And then also down there, you got your own outlet and USB port over there. Got a little shelf over here. This unit has two ACs. It's got solar on board. And if you have any more questions, please feel free to give me a call at 541-206-8341. Thank you.